big lessons that we have learned from these engagements. One, these managers have created this equation in the culture, which is employee equal to customer. Kaun pehle aayega, kaun baad mein aayega, debate is gone. Ab debate first customer ya first employee nahi hai. Debate is now, are you going to treat your employees the way you will treat your customers? And these managers have demonstrated this through specific programs, initiatives, that for them employee equal to customer. This is another very interesting idea that these managers have realized. They have looked at work not as a drudgery but as a gift. They're saying, can we create an environment where people are exchanging gifts all the time? That they have gifts to give you as a manager? While you're sitting here, some of your team members right now are giving you gifts, you may not even be aware. They're handling your calls, they're talking to your bosses, they're dealing with your customers, they're taking some additional workload, they're keeping you informed on SMS. That's a gift you are getting. Now these managers have given these gifts back to their employees by creating great workplace experiences for them. And that's the reason why we call this entire initiative that we run for managers as gift work initiative. It is about creating a culture of gift work, which is non-transactional work environment. Transactions get done anyway, but are you going to, along with transactions, create great experiences? Every interaction, whether they were doing speaking or listening or developing or thanking or celebrating, they were designing these interactions to build trust, not just to get the work done. So these are not tick-off managers who are saying, budget hai, celebration karna. One-to-one calendar hai, khatam karna. These managers design these interactions to build trust, not just to get the work done. And that's what makes them great managers, and that's how they're delivering great products. And finally, and that was the intent of sharing with you these stories or these examples, they focused on not just what they did, but also how they did it. That is the reason why, if you know,